Was it ticking?
Actually, throwers don't worry about ticking because modern bombs don't tick.
Sorry, throwers?
Baggage handlers. But when a suitcase vibrates, then the thrower's gotta call the police.
My suitcase was vibrating?
9 times out of 10, it's an electric razor, but every once in a while, it's a dildo. Of course, it's company policy never to imply ownership in the event of a dildo. We have to use the indefinite article, a dildo, never your dildo.
But I don't own